Hey, hey everybody, this is Larry. This is Weekly Contest 383. 40 seconds to go to start. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, join me on Discord. Let me know what you think about this contest and these problems and all these things. Each problem will have its own video, so definitely check that out. You know, you could, the link is in the description, or you could just search for it, which is probably what most people do. Whew. Alright, yeah, I don't know. I mean, as usual, just try to do okay. Try to, you know, do as well as I can. No silly mistakes, and yeah, don't really have much aspirations per se. Yeah, okay, just want to make sure that I registered. All right, 2 seconds to go. One. Oh no, it's not, okay. Ooh. I complained too much, not cooking fast enough. All right. What is the boundary? Oh. All right, well. I'm misreading it. What a weird problem. Every second, okay. This is a double problem, isn't it? 6-pointer. Where's the big N? N is 10 to the 5th. All right, well, let's just do it the dumb way. I have to think about it. That's not so bad. It's like a suffix away thing. I don't know. Maybe I should read the poem first. Alright. Thank you. Who does this? Makes me squoze so much to eat this. This is so silly. Say what? Absolute difference in intensity is less than, okay. I get what they're asking, but it's still a really weird problem. Okay. Five hundred times 500 times 9. I don't get why this is hard. Be fast enough, but I do worry about Python because the code is silly. YOLO. Wait, time out, maybe. It's hard to say. Ooh, that is actually pretty bad. Did not expect that. Huh. So four. So it's saying that there's no 7 and 2. So why is this returning true? Poop. Yes, but why? How? Doesn't this express? Oh, I am dumb. I am dumb. I'm dumb. Oh, man. Oh, got a little bit lazy. Oh man, a little bit lazy. Did I have my print statement? No. Now if it times out, that'll be really sad. Wow, I don't know how to code. Oh, I'm rushing it too much, maybe. Oh, so it's saying that 1-1, so the first three corners. 14. Oh no, I'm saying that it is not, but it should be returning true. How am I debugging this? This is not a hard problem. That's the bad part about it, I don't think. 2-2. Oh. No, you. I am rushing it. Basically, we want the corner, right? Why am I so bad at this? That is so dumb, Larry. That is a really too. Okay. Too much premature optimization, but I'd say. Well, 90% people got it away. So this is not a good contest for me then. Okay. How do you do the, what is it? How do I do it faster though? Is that the Z algorithm thing? I mean, I know it's a Z algorithm. I don't know how to do it though, so I have to Google it. This is so silly. I have to translate this a little bit. I don't have this written. I should maybe ask ChatGPT to do it for me, but oh well. Yeah, why am I doing this? It is very silly. Instead of keep on out tapping. Should have used the same variable name, so. Okay, yeah, that's pretty much it, I guess. So you go to 3, 2, 4. Okay, that's not right. Oh, this isn't right. This is... So the I is... Okay, yeah, the rest of this. Oh, huh. Doesn't this 4 times... I messed this up. Am I returning him? Oh man, I don't know how to code. I'm rushing it, to be honest, as well. How? That's not right. Am I off by one? I am off by one, am I? This is the longest. Did I misunderstand Z algo? Maybe I did. I've element is equal to the greatest number of counts from the position either. So this is one. Is this one not right? Two is right. Why is this one? Am I misunderstanding this part? I don't know C algorithm enough to debug it, to be honest. I guess it's one of those things to learn, but it's just silly. Okay. Wait, what is this B? Maybe I'm misunderstanding the C algorithm. Greatest number of counts in this machine high tech. This is wrong. My code is wrong. For C algo, that's wrong. Okay, fine. I guess maybe I should have done it in this language instead of converting it to Python. Okay. Oh, that's not a 1, that's an L. This is what happens when you try to black box it. Okay, well, yeah, I mean, it's a very silly problem. A lot of unforced errors. Yeah, just a lot. I mean, the two wrong answers are silly. Q4 was pretty easy, but I just, well, I can't, maybe I should have just done it in C++. I mean, I knew how to do it, but I was trying to, well, I just copied the code wrong, so that was one wrong answer, and I had to kind of debug it. But if I had C++, let's say I had just copied this, right, then what, then maybe I would have written, and I guess it's the same thing, which is for I is equal to 0, I is equal to k. And if z sub I is equal to, I don't know, what the, minus I, then we return beauty of this is, I can actually just do this. Right. Otherwise, we return. That's what I should have done, maybe. Instead of kind of rewriting this myself, I don't know. But yeah. Maybe it's not worth, I don't know. In retrospect, maybe it's to understand it. I don't know if it's worth doing this one the dumb way. I didn't really think about the problem, to be honest. But this is gonna be a disaster contest. Like 285 people. I mean, this is a very stupid contest, to be honest. It's very silly Q4. Yeah, I mean, maybe I should have just copy and pasted. I don't know. I tried to rewrite it, and that took time, so that was already slow. And then I have a typo, which also made it even slower. Yeah, because I confused the one for an I or whatever. Somehow it worked for the example, so I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I think the annoying thing is that I don't know why they keep on doing this. This is 10 points on a problem that you can plug in an algorithm. It's kind of, I don't know. It's just way, I don't know, it's a very silly contest, I think. But it is what it is. Like, it's just not a good time. But I also didn't do well. Like, I think they're not really the same dimension, but still. Like, a lot of people did it so quickly. But, I mean, it is just template code, so I'm not surprised. But honestly, even if I did well, this one, I this is such a silly contest, and I say that a lot of it. Yeah, I don't know what to say. I mean, there's not much to say. It is a very silly contest. But yeah, how do you do 10? Basically, you have a 10-pointer, and the 10-pointer is a template library. I mean, I guess, sure, like, some people could get this one, but this is just silly. And Q3 wasn't even that hard. I mean, I was, okay, I was dumb, though. I was dumb, but, how did I? 11 minutes is pretty bad. But I got too long. I had to debug it a lot. To be honest, some of the reason is because I didn't think that this was gonna be fast enough. I was worried that I guess I should have just YOLO'd it in either case. And then I was just focused on this part, and I didn't really rethink this part enough. I Anyway, that's all I have with this one. That's all I have with this contest. Disaster. Stay good, stay healthy, to good mental health. I'll see you later and take care. Bye-bye.